are, and this is how my online lessons actually look like. So let's start with a very important concept I have concerning double bass drumming, and this is what I call lead. If you want to improve your endurance, you have to stay there for a longer period.